I hate fluffy leadership principles. They suck. They're not actionable. You can't do anything with a fluffy leadership principle. Here are three leadership principles you can act on now that don't suck. Number one, begin onboarding your new team into your core values. And how do you do that? It's actionable. It's a meeting. Have a sit down, a deep dive, going over your core values with your new team member, letting them know how they need to live out those core values in your company. Number two is begin meeting with your team regularly. It's just a meeting you have on a regular basis, asking your team about their work, their life. You want to know more about them. You want to see how they're feeling. And this helps them maintain accountability to the core values you're asking them to live by. Number three, leadership is something you'll always practice. So don't beat yourself up. Just continue to hang out with your team and draw them to the core values of your company, and you'll be a great leader.